She tells CBS 13 her husband was doing everything in his power to become a legal citizen when immigration officials arrested him last month.
As CBS 13's Marissa Bodner explains, this comes as the Trump administration's followed through on some promises to crack down on illegal immigration.